On this Friday, we have the perfect way to add a little color.
Yes, it is time for Art Attack. Painter Rochelle Stuffs is standing by, ready to create a new piece of art to donate to a local charity, and she's going to do it before the end of today's show.
Good morning, Rochelle.
Good morning.
Okay, how would you describe your painting process?
It's very free-flowing, and I use a lot of color, and layering works into it as well.
It has great texture to it. You want to go up there and look really closely at it. I did this morning. Now, who inspires you to paint?
Well, thank you. I look to a lot of historical artists as well as nature and pull in a lot of those influences into my work.
Now, you say that your color is influenced by nature, so does it change from season to season?
It really does. In the summer, as you can see, I go a lot brighter. And in the Midwest, it works really well because Midwesterners seem to really enjoy the bright colors. And so I tend to go a little bit more brighter in this time of year.
Now, what would you like people to see in your work?
I want them to be able to read their own messages into it. Mm-hmm. I want them to be able to participate, kind of like when you're reading a book. It makes it better when the reader can participate in the story and kind of add their own dialogue or kind of view their own thing in it. So I don't like to give too much information as far as what the picture means, but if need be, each piece has its own meaning.
We can discover our own meaning.
Yes.
All right, we're gonna put 52 minutes on the clock.
Okay.
Get ready.
All right.
And go.
Let's do it.
She is so excited. She's been preparing for this. She's been practicing. She's like, I got this down.
She
can do it in less than an hour.
No pressure.
All right, okay.